right, so I just got this new skid steer attachment to try out. It's called the Beak, and it's pretty much like a little set of heavy duty forks with a grapple on it, meant for, well, whatever you'd use it for. It looks like it'd be real good for ripping up concrete slabs, but you could grab logs, pull out stumps, move stumps. Really, the uses are endless. So let's, I put it on my IHI here. Let's bring it out and try doing a few different things with it. All right, Cody and I are on this job today. The plan is to remove this patio. So there's two reasons we're doing this. So this house, this is a new build on an old foundation. This patio's got two problems. It's pitched towards the building. All the water is running that way. Plus there is an issue with the property line over here. I guess the line is about through the middle of that for that guy's property. So to resolve that, this is coming out. So the plan is for me to just pull these caps off. I got that Beak attachment. That's exactly what that's meant for, picking up concrete slabs, load them in a truck, and then the rest of this can be dealt with by hand. may have to cut this. All right, so that's what they wanted me to do here. All done. I think they're gonna take out the rest of this. So as far as skid steer attachments go, being able to put this puts the most power down to the smallest spot. So I mean, that was exactly what that thing is meant for. But even without this grapple, I had some slabs come in here, just hook right on that thing. You could pick them right up, put them exactly where you need them, break it out of the ground. That was cool. So let's do one more job with this thing. Let's go do a tree job real quick. So we got this pine tree here that died. So let's see how this beak attachment does getting this stump out of the ground and moving these logs around. anybody helping? All right, so that attachment made pretty quick work of that tree job. So I was able to get that stump right out of the ground, move it around easy, knock all the dirt right off of it and move the logs and smooth the area back out. So that's definitely something that looks like it's gonna be handy to have. So I'll put the link in the description for this thing if you need a set of short, heavy duty grapple forks. This is something to look at. Look at that, how it's got these nice teeth to grab on the stuff. All right, let's go to the next job. Right, buddy? Right. Hey, Cody, you helping?